Hello everyone, I'm Harry, welcome to my channel, and today we're going to check out the Capreed by Wren and Cuff. So Wren and Cuff are really well known for their faithful Big Muff style reproduction pedals, amongst some others as well. So the Capreed is a reproduction of the famous 70s era Ram's Head Big Muff style pedals, as used by people like David Gilmour or Jay Maskis from Dinosaur Jr. So in the 70s, there was actually four different Ram's Head style Big Muff pedals, and Wren and Cuff put these all together to make a best of all the worlds type thing. So originally, there was actually a big format version, just like the originals, that was really sought after from them and went for crazy prices on the secondhand market. Wren and Cuff got tons of requests over the years to make it in a smaller format, and that's what we're going to look at today. So as with all Big Muff style pedals, we've got three simple controls, a volume, a sustain, which is like a gain, and then a tone control. So the tone control on this pedal works a bit differently than you think. When you dial it back, it actually gets brighter, and then as you crank it up, it gets warmer. We're going to check out a couple of different guitars as well. We're going to use this S Classic from Matt Mull for the Strat-type tones, then we're going to use the T Classic from Matt Mull for the Tele-type tones, and then my 1958 reissue Les Paul for some humbucker tones as well. So the amp I'm using today is my late 70s Marshall JMP 2203 circuit. We're actually in the low input and it's set quite clean. So the S Classic straight into the amp sounds like this.
We'll be right back.
So there we have it. That was a look at the Capreed by Ren & Cuff, a really faithful reproduction of the famous Ram's Head era Big Muff pedals. This is a really, really great pedal. It handles everything well. It handles the Strat well, the Tele well, and even the humbuckers well as well. The reason I ran it into my Marshall JMP is because my old Twin Reverb, it can sound kind of cool for some things, but it's very mid-scooped and the high-end frequencies kind of don't get compressed. But with the Marshall, it kind of fills in that mid character a little bit and it's a little bit more forgiving in the highs as well. This is probably hands down one of my favourite Big Muff pedals that I've played, and that's coming from someone who's a big Black Keys fan, a big White Stripes, Jack White fan, and hearing those guys use Big Muffs all the time, this really does stand out as a good one. So if you like that pedal demo, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hit the little bell notification for me as well. It really does help me out a lot, that way you won't miss out on any of my future uploads. Other than that, go onto my channel, check out some of my playlists. I have plenty more lessons, covers, gear demos, how to sound like videos, and anything guitar related. As always, I've been Harry, and thanks for watching.